Okay, so let's see how this coin or lead draws. It's quite smooth. I guess mainly the main drawback, but I don't use it too often, is because it's part of a little lead holder set that is not really easy to replace. They don't really have those around this part, so I cannot test it a couple of times, but they have two hardness. This is one of them. Let's try the other one. It's probably like a 3B, and the previous one was most likely like a B. Okay, so pretty good product. Quite smooth, it doesn't feel scratchy at all. It's a good solid graphic product. So now let's try one of these Creta color, let's go with a 9B, these woodless pencils. Wow. And this is with the 9B Creta Color Monolith woodless graphite pencil. Why don't we give a try to the 8B, which should be a whole lot different. I guess it feels, oh no, it's almost, it's weird. This 8B feels even smoother. I think we have a 4B that's a water soluble graphite. So yeah, definitely this Creta Color Monolith woodless set would be a fine choice if that's the only thing that you have available for you on the pencil realm. I really don't see too much coin ore around here. That's about it.